What's up, everybody? Jason for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2023 Top Stadium Club Baseball Hobby 8-box half case break PYT number 3 sold out, guys. All card ship. Here we go. One, two, three for the left, four, five, six for the right. Two. One, two, three. No problem, Steve. Thank you, buddy. Appreciate you, man. And yeah, I'll let you know. Might even send you some pics. I'll let you know how it goes and stuff. And thank you. I appreciate it, man. Thanks for buying me today, man. I'll talk to you soon. All right, Devers. And thanks to Levi for selling this out, man. I know, kind of straggled there from Wednesday or from yesterday to today, and you put in some work to get this going, so I appreciate it, man. Matt Olson. Jose Ramirez. I already hate that this box is all cards are almost like half backwards. I hate when they do this. Alrighty, here we go. First four boxes. Yeah, these are just going to be three backwards cards. Almost in every stack. Nice Masataka Yoshida refractor. Nice going yard. Ken Griffey Jr. die cut. Ken Bond with the Mariners. And Tommy Henry for the Diamondbacks going to Levi. Bryce Howard, or Bryce Howard, Bryce Harper. Mike Weber, the Cowboys, the 99. And then Ethan Small for the Brewers going to Omar. Beam team, Tower of Gun. Then Volpe. Nothing number there. I didn't see a color parallel minus the reds, but the reds are just base. Alright, next box. And we got a David Hensley for the Astros. Astros is Kev. And then Franklin Germain. White Sox going to Michael. corn be red. Corbin Carroll. Red. And then Ken Griffey Jr. beam team. Yusnail Diaz for the Dodgers. Patrick Cox. And Marcus Wilson for Boston. EA with that one. Alright, so far there's our six autographs. Got four more and then we'll rip the next four, guys. Javier Assad for the Cubs, going to Matthew. Shohei. And Oscar Gonzalez for Stadium Club, here for the Guardians, Gwinner Levi. I have not seen one numbered card yet in the first four boxes. I mean, they've been actually averaging like one every other at least, but Haven't seen one just yet. I've been seeing a lot of the reds, though, but the reds are not numbered. That's a block. That's not numbered either. It's usually orange and blue. Going yard, Vladdy. Patrick with that one. Okay, next four. Julio. Bobby Witt Jr. Nice, Adley Rutschman over. All right, guys. Last four here. So we can find something better in this half. Nice, Shohei Ohtani refractor. Angels going to Kenneth. Corley. And Jonathan Aranda for the Rays. Levi with that one. Going yard. Julio. Shohei Ohtani. Whoa. Wow. I was not expecting this. Sorry, guys. We found something nice. Base card autograph red foil parallel of Ronald Acuna Jr. for Sport Port and the Braves. Now, I don't know what red foil is. Is that just the normal red? Or does that mean, like, it's going to be out of five? Let's take a look. No, red foil is out of 50, actually. So there you go. Still a nice Acuna, though. That's what we're looking for, something big like that. Adley. And a Dale Murphy. Damn, that looks sick. Another one for the Braves. Number to 10. That's the rainbow foil. Very nice. Braves box right here. There's our first like little non-red. And out of 199, Kodai Senga. Finally, dude, some numbered cards. Hopefully these next four have all the numbered cards. Because I definitely didn't find them in the first four. Riley Green Chrome. Cody Clemens for the Phillies, going to Levi. Volpe. Sparkly Washington. And Matt Wallner. Minnesota Twins. Eric. Oh, wait. Minnesota Twins. Eric Leo. All right, two more boxes, guys. Another Dale Murphy. Braves killing this break now. And a Rafael Devers to 99. Cunha. And lower Pagrara for the Pirates. Pirates, that's going to Levi. All right, last box here, guys. Good luck. Caleb Killian. Cubs going to Matthew. Nolan Gorman. And Jared Young for the Cubbies again. And a going yard, Freddie Freeman. Alrighty, guys. Well, there you go. Let me top load these autographs here really quick, and then we'll go through a quick little recap. Alright, guys, so again, you guys obviously know what you guys hit in the first half. Some nice stuff, but nothing crazy. But it wasn't until we got this Dale Murphy out of 10, which was nice. Rainbow foil. Aranda, Clemens, Walner, Dale Murphy again. Lopez Pereira, Killian, Gorman, Refractor, Young. And then we hit a red out of 50, Ronald Acuna Jr. autograph. So that was pretty nice. So appreciate it, guys. Thank you. Get some more breaks going at JaspysCaseBreaks.com.